Welcome to the installation video for U.S. Motor's RESCUE EZ13 Constant Torque Aftermarket Replacement Motor. This motor is pre-programmed with a universal profile specifically designed to be a drop-in replacement for the 5-pin X13 type ECM electronically commutated motor. These motors are easily identified by the 5-pin rectangular connector plug as shown here. When counting the number of pins, remember we are counting the low voltage connection only. After troubleshooting the system and diagnosing that the motor needs to be replaced, you can begin this process by turning the system power off. Remember, the high voltage connections are energized anytime the system voltage is on. With the power off, remove the blower housing as required to access the motor. Disconnect the high and low voltage connections and remove it from the OEM bracket. Inspect the bracket for damage and replace if required. Now verify the system voltage of the motor being replaced. The EZ13 ships set up for 208 230 volt. If this matches your system voltage, no action is required. If you have a 115 volt system, locate the white 115 volt voltage change plug shipped with the motor. On the motor, open the black plastic door marked 230 volt. Firmly insert the 115 voltage change plug. Your motor is now set for 115 volt. Mount the new EZ13 motor in the bracket and attach to the blower wheel. The belly band can be positioned anywhere on the motor shell, not on the motor control. The preferred position is at the midpoint between the motor vents. When mounting the motor into the belly band, ensure the drip slot is positioned at or near 6 o'clock. This will allow any condensation built up to drain from the motor. In most cases, you can reconnect electrical connections from the original motor. If additional length is needed, the wires are damaged, or you would like the option to select different torque settings, you can use the replacement wiring harness provided. When attached to the motor, the red lead is 40% torque, orange 50, blue 65, yellow 80, and finally black is 100% torque. Reinstall blower assembly into the original equipment. Power the system on and adjust the thermostat to call for heat, cool, or continuous fan. This will initiate the auto sensing rotation process. The motor will run in one direction for up to 30 seconds, followed by the opposite direction to sense the correct rotation required and program itself. After this process is complete, ensure there is a call for heat or cool. Remember to give the system time for any thermostat startup delays. Confirm the CFM and temperature deltas meet the original OEM's requirements for both modes of operation. Thank you for taking the time to view the installation video for the U.S. Motor's RESCUE EZ13. If you need additional support, contact our technical support team at 888-540-5540, or you can email them at hvacrtechservices@nidec-motor.com. Be sure to check out our other ECM aftermarket products. RESCUE Select Pro with integrated Bluetooth technology, RESCUE EZ16 Legacy 16-pin replacement motor, RESCUE Ecotech PSC to ECM drop-in replacement upgrade.